Vega.
I am Evan Dunbar.
I'm Michael Paddock.
Casey White.
Martinez Vega here, and these are the things you need to know. Today, the Kikola Blanket Drive will be taking place third Thursday, January 31st. There will be a girls' basketball game at Riverview. JV will play at 6 o'clock. Varsity will play at 7:30 p.m. Tomorrow, there will be an active assailant drill during period 3. There will be a boys' basketball game at Venice. JV will play at 5:30. Varsity will play at 7 p.m. And finally, there will be a virtual SAC meeting held at 6 p.m. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega with Pirate TV.
Hi Pirates, it's Bella, back with another announcement for Key Club. There's going to be hot chocolate sales in the morning from January 10th through the 31st from 6:45 a.m. to 7:05 a.m. Then we have a blanket and towel drive that's providing warmth to our furry friends. And that will be from January 16th through the 31st, and donation boxes will be around the school, and all of our donations will be given to the Animal Welfare League of Charlotte County. That's all, Pirates, for my announcements. Have a great day.
Hey, Pirates, if you're a senior, you should know the deadline to purchase your cap and gown is February 15th. The price is $75.47, and you could purchase them at gradproinc.com. Email Ms. McIntosh with any questions. Thank you.
Hello, Pirates. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega here for another edition of This Day in History. On January 29, 1845, Edgar Allan Poe's poem, The Raven, was published and made its first appearance in the New York Evening Mirror. The Raven is well known for its stylized language, musicality, and supernatural atmosphere. The narrative poem tells the story of a mysterious raven who pays a visit to a distraught lover. The written work is mainly praised by critics, and it made Poe famous throughout America and England. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega with Pirate TV.
Once, upon a midnight dreary, while I pondered weak and weary over many a quaint and curious volume of forgotten lore, while I nodded, nearly napping, suddenly there came a tapping, as of someone gently rapping, rapping at my chamber door. "'Tis some visitor," I muttered, "tapping at my chamber door. Only this, and nothing more." Quoth the raven, "Nevermore."
Hey Pirates, if you're looking for a job, make sure to check the PCHS Student Job Board. The job board can be found by clicking the Community tab on top of the PCHS website. Thanks.
Good afternoon, Pirates. Do you like live music?
Do you enjoy supporting your fellow students?
Are you a fan of Paramore?
I'm Marcus.
And I'm Dominic.
And we're Riot.
Port Charlotte's tribute to Paramore.
We're playing live at Twisted Fork on Tuesday, January 30th.
We hope to see you there.
Hey Pirates, I'm Evan Dunbar with the box office. Today's movie is The Holdovers. Set in 1970, The Holdovers follows the story of a pompous boarding school teacher along with a grieving cook who are forced to look over a troubled student when his parents don't pick him up for the holiday. Paul Giamatti, Devine Randolph, and Dominic Sessa put on great performances as the lead actors and are complemented by the old school cinematography. The movie is streaming on Peacock and I highly recommend you see it. Thank you.
And my dreams still are calling. lay your troubles on the ground. No need to worry about them now. Daylight shaking through the trees. Do not disturb me. Let me be.
Hey Pirates, I'm Ariana.
I'm Nate.
And this is your Word of the Day.
Word of the Day, Word of the Day, it's the Word of the Day.
The Word of the Day is superior, which is an adjective that means higher in rank, status, or quality.
Here is superior in a sentence. Long-term stock market investments have produced superior returns compared with cash deposits, and that's all for your Word of the Day.
Looking to have fun and want to join a club? Look no further than the Cornhole Club. They meet every Monday in the Rotunda, where you can play cornhole and hang out. Talk to Miss Wilcher for more details. A Roman walks into a cafe, holds up two fingers, and gets five coffees. Because, you know, Roman numerals, get five is, you know, B2. You get it.
That's it for today's broadcast.
See you next time
for some more Pirate TV.
The best news on the 7 Seas.
Your heart's on the loose. You rolled them sevens with nothing to lose. This ain't no place for the weary kind. You called all your shots, shooting a ball at the corner truck stop. Somehow this don't feel like home anymore. And this ain't no place for the weary kind. This ain't no place to lose your mind. This ain't no place to fall behind. Pick up your crazy heart and give it one more try.